two models together. So it's actually pretty simple. First, you have to open up your first model, and then you drag into your animation tab, and then secondly, you have to open your second model right over here. So, press recent files and open the file that you want. After that, go back to your animation tab. After you go back, press product. And then you see another model here. Drag to the animation tab. That's how you can animate two models.